The U.S. Armed Forces has significant capabilities in both defense and power projection due to its large budget, and has around 800 military bases outside the United States. The U.S. also has the ability to deliver nuclear weapons anywhere on Earth. And the Iranian Armed Forces is also one of the most powerful militaries in the Middle East and among the Islamic countries. Today in this video, we are going to compare the military strength of Iran with that of USA. Active military personnel, which is the third largest in the world next to China and India, whereas Iran currently has 523,000 plus active personnel. Reserve military personnel. USA has around 811,000 reserve military personnel, whereas Iran has around 350,000 reserve military personnel. Military budget. The United States spends about $686 billion U.S. dollars, which is roughly the size of the next 10 largest military budgets around the world combined, whereas Iran spends about $19.6 billion U.S. dollars only. Now, coming to the strength of active military tanks. USA has around 8,000 active Abrams tanks, whereas Iran has around 1,000 plus active tanks, which includes T-72, M-60 Patton, and indigenously built Zulfikar tanks in its inventory. Armored fighting vehicles comparison. USA has about 40,000 plus active armored fighting vehicles, whereas Iran has around 1,300 plus active armored fighting vehicles. Total aircraft strength comparisons. The United States has a total aircraft of 14,000 plus in inventory, which includes Army, Naval, and Air Force aircraft. Iran has a total aircraft of 850 plus in its inventory. Coming to the frontline fighter jets of US Air Force and Iranian Air Force. The US has F-16, F-15, and stealth fighters like F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. The Iranian Air Force has MiG-29, F-14 Tomcat, Mirage F-1 in its inventory. Naval power comparisons. The U.S. Navy is the world's largest navy by tonnage. The U.S. Navy and the U.S. Marine Corps combined are the world's second largest air arm next to the U.S. Air Force, and has over 4,200 plus aircraft. Main fighter jets of the U.S. Navy include F-35 Lightning II and F-18 Hornet. The Iranian Navy aviation currently comprises only of helicopters and transport aircraft. Naval ships comparison. The U.S. Navy currently has 11 nuclear-powered aircraft carriers, 9 helicopter carriers, 66 destroyers, 22 guided missile cruisers, 70-plus nuclear-powered submarines, 9 frigates or littoral combat ships, and numbers of patrol vessels or boats. Now, coming to the Iranian Navy. The Iranian Navy currently has 9 frigates, 30 submarines, and a few patrol boats. Thanks for watching.